rappers make a real jam master.
Ralph Smith, and we are reporting live from the streets of Harlem, 125th Street, and what you see behind me is beautiful. I mean, can you see? We're gonna pan our camera out and go up and above. Keep it tuned in and don't change that dial. You're listening to GuardianChronicles.com. Says jail ain't no good. We are live on the streets of Harlem. My name is Ralph E. Smith, and we are reporting for GuardianChronicle.com. Don't you dare change that dial. Keep it locked in at the place where nobody does it better. Listening to GuardianChronicle.com, and my name is Ralph E. Smith, and we are on the streets of New York, in Harlem, 125th Street. It's a beautiful day outside here, beautiful day for this parade, a beautiful day for the community, and a beautiful day for law enforcement. We just saw the NYPD come down, along with New York's boldest, the New York City Department of Correction. We're also waiting to see the New York State court officers and other law enforcement. My name is Ralph E. Smith. This is the place to be, right here. Community and law enforcement working together, just showing each other respect. Tune in to GuardianChronicle.com because we're gonna be talking about community and law enforcement working together, and members of the retirement law enforcement doing some training. Don't change that dial, keep it locked.
Now, this is the group that I'm really, really always happy to see, and that's New York's strongest. That's, of course, the Sanitation Department. Let me tell you something.
That's right, keep out.
The Sanitation Department is no joke, especially in the wintertime when your car is stuck in the snow or the streets are clogged up with snow. Here comes the New York City Sanitation Department to make sure that your streets are safe.
There's one thing I will say about Mayor de Blasio. He's taller in real life and he loves the people. Stopping at 125th Street as a small example of shaking as many hands as he can. He's the real deal. And by that we mean, he's the mayor for all the people. This is GuardianChronicle.com and we are reporting live. We have the New York Mission Society coming down. And this sign says, is your child on drugs or alcohol? You are not alone. Come, let us pray.
Amen, my sister. All right, y'all.
very important group for the African American community and for the community at large. Association of Black Social Workers. They do an amazing job helping our people, helping people in the community. This is Ralph Smith reporting live for GuardianChronicle.com. Earlier I had a chance to meet some old friends, some good friends, especially when I was working inside the law enforcement with New York City Correction. The New York State courts and court officers. Let me tell you something. This is an outstanding group of law enforcement coming down the streets of Harlem. Way to go. New York State court officers. This is Ralph Smith reporting live for GuardianChronicle.com. Yeah, New York State Guardian Association, way to go. Yeah. Yeah, way to go. Way to go, New York court. Way to go, way to go. Always good to see you. Always good to see you.
I'm not photographing you. You asked me for photo.
Oh, okay.
I'm not in it anymore.
Well, you know what? New York State court officers do a great job in New York State.
Thank you.
GuardianChronicle.com. Tune in. That's right. So happy to see our New York State court officers and the New York State probation officers. What do you think about today's parade?
This is incredible.
What do you say?
It's incredible. I'm having a fun day.
We're here with Miss Diane checking out the parade. What do you think about today's parade, Miss Diane?
Everybody should come out. Everybody of color, any color, should be out here to come out and enjoy the community, the camaraderie. It's just great. Everybody's having fun, including me.
Hey, you see this gentleman standing right here? He has two diesels. He doesn't have arms. He has diesels. He has some kind of thing that look like two machine guns.
I'm sorry.
He looked like he got two machine guns. How are you enjoying this parade today? There you go. Hey, what about you, sir?
I'm loving it.
I'm loving it. There you go. GuardianChronicle.com. Check it out.
Nice colors.
Out here in Harlem, and let me tell you, it's a beautiful show of culture, a beautiful show of political support.